Alright, so the camera decided that it was going to be too hot out here in the sun for it to record right as I started coloring, and it's basically the same pattern as my cut. We're rotating and then we go over the whole thing while it's rotating, and that leaves you with this finish here. But that is the complete process to for stripping, sanding, buffing and coloring the Dura-Bright coating off an aluminum wheel.